Hi, in this video, we'll be discussing about Kubernetes volumes and specifically the emptyDir and the hostPath volume. Now, emptyDir volume gets created as soon as the pod is assigned to the node. Now, it stays throughout the lifespan of the pod, and as soon as the pod is deleted, the emptyDir is also removed. Now, there can be certain use cases that emptyDir can be used, such as this scratch space for some sorting algorithm, or the checkpointing of a long computation in the RAM. So emptyDir can be either based on the node's disk attached to the node, or if you specify the emptyDir medium over here instead of the empty braces, then it will create a temporary TMPFS and assign and use the RAM as the volume for that. So this is how it looks like in the YAML file, and this is the container section and the image name, the command, which is simple. Now this is the critical piece where we define the emptyDir volume. So to specify, we give in the volume section, we just say emptyDir with empty braces if you want the disk volume, or the medium as memory if you want to have a RAM. Then next is the volume mount, where we mount that specific emptyDir into a certain directory inside the container. So this was all about emptyDir. So next is the hostPath. Now a hostPath volume mounts a file or a directory from nodes file system into the pod. So what do you mean by that? So it's a host path will mount a directory which is present on the node and mount it inside the container. So in this particular example, we can see that image name command is same, but the volumes we have changed to host path, and we give the path on the host. So this particular path is on the host. We can also give the type, whether it's a file, whether it's a directory, whether a file should already exist, or whether a directory should already exist or create. So like directory or create will check whether directory already exists. If not, then it will create. This can have various use cases, like a running container needs access to Docker internals. So the varlib Docker can be mounted, or a cadvisor can be run in a container by mounting /sys of a node. Or it can also be used for a pod check, like a pod will first check whether this particular directory is existing, and if yes, then only the pod will run. So this is how we can use different use cases for the host path. Now these both are not used for persisting the data. So it's not used for saving the critical data of the databases or the applications that are needed. So but it has its specific use cases. So that's all about emptyDir and hostPath volume. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.